Well, today's the day. We cut the ribbon for this wonderful mural you can see behind me. This is really about North Richmond community coming together, saying we're going to take back this building, we're going to make this corner safer, and all the planning resulted in this beautiful mural on this store serving residents here in North Richmond. And this is really just meant to bring people together and say we're going to do this block by block. So we thank everybody's participation.
I said it's not done yet, it was going to be a mirror. And when we started painting, they said, what kind of paint is this? I said, let the job done first. But today, everybody loves it. If you're on the other side, you're going to see the shirt that I'm wearing right now. This shirt is from Ghana. So we got African fabric on the wall. We have Fred Jackson Way on the wall. When you pass the Fred Jackson, you're going down the street, you're going to hit the jet. We have the jet right there representing. So thank you all for coming. And it's going to be a blessed day. And it's going to be blessed years to come. All these young kids are going to grow up in this neighborhood. And we're not going to have no funeral for youngsters no more, except just for the older people. Because one day we are going to go. So this is the mark we put on the wall until we leave. Thank you very much, and thank you for coming. Bye-bye.
And it is really nice to see the results of months and actually years of planning by so many people to beautify the community in this and this store. Doesn't this look great?
Yeah!
And it was really more than just about doing a mural on a wall. It's really about the fabric of this community. It's really about bringing community together and creating a sense of place and a sense of working with each other. And I'm really proud of how the North Richmond community has come together and folks around the city of Richmond